Gaz, I've had a ransom note about Margo. You know she's been missing since, like, September. Well, this has come through door. It says, I've got her. She's safe. Find her if you can. She's where she likes to go. So I'm thinking, that's either Greg's, Matalan Pant Department, because they're doing big sizes there, Frith's, Wilco's Cafe, or Bird's, not the Butcher's Cake Department bit, or Slimming World Classes, and I know she hasn't been there since June. I really know where she is. Let's find her! Right, I'm ready. Do look alright. Do look alright, yeah. You sure? You sure I don't look a twat? No. Alright, let's go and get her. Come on. Oh, put your camera around here, Gary, because look. Barracuda Fish Bar. You know what, they do beautiful fish and chips in there. And if you want a nice fireplace, there's a fireplace shop right outside. I think I know where she's going to be, Gaz. This way! Gaz! Orange is over there! Honestly, let's go this way, hang on, Rich. Oh, fucking hell! Hang on! No way! Because you're scared. I am.
I'm bored now, alright, I'm getting a bit pissed off here. You know what I mean? Excuse me, you haven't seen Margo, have you, anywhere?
Who the bloody old Margo?
Oh, piss off, you fat bastard.
Margo! 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 Oh, Margo, it's me!
Oh, hey, Uptalk, you're alright?
Yes, are you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, Margo, we've been dead worried about you. How long have you been here?
Well, since September, I think.
September?
Yeah, it gets a bit cold at night, but it's dry, though. Yeah.
I can't believe it. We're so glad to find you. We've all been worried. Oh. There's been things on Facebook and everything.
Oh, I'm fine.
Last time you were saw was on a Sunday night in September, and they reckon that you found your sex suite on Primark window.
Oh, that would perhaps be just a bit of mayonnaise off potatoes I got from Chick King. This lad bought me, then he invited me back.
Well, who is he?
Well, you won't be able to pronounce his name.
Oh, right.
Oh.
Okay. Well, how many of them is there?
Just the one, yeah.
Just the one? And yeah. Has he treated you alright?
Oh, yeah, lovely, yeah. Fed well and everything.
What have you been eating?
Just that. It's,
Royal Canin?
It's ever so filling.
Is it?
Yeah.
Doug, I bought you some wine gums.
Oh, fab. You haven't bought no cake, though, have you?
No, I haven't, no.
Oh, I could do you a bit of Battenberg.
Doug, I've come to rescue you. Look, look, all these things outside of you. It looks like they've done terrible, terrible things to you.
It's all been not been that bad, to be fair.
Oh, right. Okay. Yeah. Right, listen, I'm going to rescue you.
Oh, right.
So, because we want you in Cheekies on Sunday. So, come on. I need to do it dead quick, Margaret. I need to get you out of here. Quick, quick, fast.
Well, can't you come back on Friday if I'm not due till Sunday?
What?
Well, I'm all right.
Margot, you look like shit.
Oh, do I? Do I need a bath? That's ready since September.
I'd say I can smell you from here, if I'm honest.
Oh, right.
So, right, listen, what I'll do, I'll just let you gather your things.
Okay,
and then,
then.
Car's just over the up road, duck.
Alright then.
I've been through the woods and everything, so just get your stuff together and I'll take you back home and we'll have a bit of cake.
Alright then.
Alright then, duck.
I'm just gonna hold on and go get my strength
up. Alright, duck.
Alright.
I'll see you in a bit.
Okay then.
Nice to see you.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Gaz, she's not bothered, is she? She's
not bothered. We've just nearly broke our legs and nearly her arm trying to rescue her. She's not bothered, is she? She's obviously happy, guys, just basically being in a shed being bummed by some bloody fucking foreigners. She'll go back home and put Corrie on now. Yeah? Come on, fuck it.
Do you find it?
It's off!
La 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 la